Export to another format in Debut. Go to the Recordings tab, select the file you wish to export, click Save As on the toolbar, choose a format from the list, enter a file name and select the folder where you want to save it, and click Save. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to export your recorded file to another format. If you need to export or save your recording to a different format, you can use Save As in Debut to do this. Go to the Recordings tab, click on the file you want to export to select, click on the Save As button on the Recordings toolbar, or right-click on the file and choose the Save As option from the menu. To save your file to a different video format, click on the Save As button and then hover your mouse over the video option. A submenu will appear with the available video formats. Select the desired format from the list. The Save Recording As dialog will appear where you can enter the file name and choose the destination folder for the exported file. Click Save to finalize the export process. If you want to export your recording as an audio file, click on the Save As button and move your mouse cursor to the Audio option. A submenu will appear displaying available audio formats such as FLAC, MP3, or WAV. Alternatively, you can access this option through the right-click menu by selecting Extract Audio As, and then choosing the desired format. The Save Audio As dialog will open where you can enter the file name for the audio file and select the save location. Click Save to complete the audio export. For more Debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.